Hi, I'm Andrea, and there's one problem that sometimes happens when you change your computer to a high contrast theme, or you're using a high contrast theme in Windows. This happens in Windows 7 and Windows 8, and also on Windows XP, where a lot of the classic themes are actually in high contrast theme mode, and that is when you try to browse web pages in Firefox or in any other Firefox related browsers like Pale Moon, Comet Bird, or Firefox Lite or Sea Monkey. The problem is the web pages do not display normally. You either get a pink web page or all white web page, and the websites do not display in their true colours. Well, there is a simple way to resolve this, which I will show you in this short video, how to do this. And this applies to all operating systems, Windows XP, Windows 7, Windows 8, and Windows Vista. Google Chrome displays web pages normally, so you normally don't need to change any of the settings. Internet Explorer for some reason doesn't, or the version of Internet Explorer that is on Windows 8, which I think is Internet Explorer 8, doesn't display web pages normally. And even though I've tried all the settings, there's no way to resolve this, but you can resolve this problem in Firefox. And in Google Chrome, it's not an issue because it doesn't happen, but it sometimes happens in Firefox, but you just have to change the settings, which I'll show you how to do now. Now, as you can see, I'm running the Windows Classic theme on Windows 8 by using the high contrast theme mode, which I'm going to show you today in this tutorial. But before I start, there's just one thing I want to warn you about. In Internet Explorer, websites do not display correctly while you have your computer in the high contrast theme. Well, there's no problem in Firefox. This is Pale Moon I'm running here on Windows 8. It's Pale Moon, and there's one thing that you need to do to make sure that websites do display correctly in Firefox, and that is you have to go to your settings here, like I'm showing you now, and click Content, and where in the content settings, select content in the menu, and then where it says choose colors for displaying web pages, look here. Now you must make sure that override colors specified by the web page of my selections is selected to never, because when Firefox is installed, it normally has this setting on it: override colors only with high contrast themes. Now if you do that, if it's set like that, the web page won't display correctly. This is my website, by the way, but so what you have to do is when you first go to Firefox, you have to change the settings here like this and set it, as I've shown you here, to never override the settings on the system. Override the colors specified by the page of my selections above, or selections on the computer, never, so that you get the web page to display correctly. And the website displays correctly in Firefox as long as you have it set to that setting. And in Google Chrome, this is not an issue, because it seems that Google Chrome automatically adjusts to whatever theme setting you have your computer set to. So I'll just bring my website up again in Google Chrome to show you it is displaying normally in high contrast mode. This is my website, by the way. So Google Chrome will automatically display web pages as they should be displayed normally in the normal colours, even if you have got this in high contrast theme. But so it's not an issue with Firefox if you adjust the settings, or with Pale Moon or whatever Firefox browser you're using if you adjust the settings. But unfortunately, in Internet Explorer, well, I'll show you with green browser, because it's really the same as Internet Explorer, and there is a Internet Explorer cannot display the web pages normally in high contrast theme mode. I'll show you what I mean in a minute when it comes up. See, look, when you try to display web pages in Internet Explorer with the high contrast theme, you get this problem. See, it's displaying the same colours as the high contrast system. And this, well, I'm running Windows 8, but I don't know what version of Internet Explorer this is on Windows 8. I mean, this is the Internet Explorer that came when I installed Windows 8. I think this is Internet Explorer 8, because this looks like a very old version of Internet Explorer. But as you can see, when you try to change the settings on here to get the web pages to display correctly, you can't. I've disabled using the computer colours, use Windows colours, and I've disabled it. But so you won't be able to display web pages correctly in Internet Explorer in high contrast mode. I don't know if there's a fix for this. If there is, let me know. But it's not a problem with Google Chrome, and it's not a problem with Firefox, just with Internet Explorer. I thought I'd just let you know that before we start. But this is high contrast theme, which is very much like Windows Classic, and I'll show you how to enable this in a moment, but I just thought I'd warn you about the issue with Internet Explorer before we start. So it's very easy to resolve the problem. You just change your settings in Firefox to never display the system colours. And as I said, it's not an issue with Google Chrome. And in Firefox, it's easy to just change the settings if the settings are set to use the system colours while in high contrast theme. You just change it to never display the system colours. But there's no way to fix this in Internet Explorer. And, you know, if you're using Green Browser or Avant Browser or another Internet Explorer-based browser, I found there isn't any way to change the settings either. I don't know why that is. There is a setting in Internet Explorer to do it, as I said before, but it doesn't work. I don't know if there's a fix for this problem in Internet Explorer. If there is, please let me know, but I've not been able to resolve the problem in Internet Explorer, but it's not a problem in any of the other web browsers. Check out my next video when I'll be talking about how to get the true Windows Classic theme, or near enough the true Windows Classic theme, in Windows 8 by using the high contrast themes, and I'll be talking more about high contrast themes in the next video. See you again. Bye.